早晨，大家好，又是我阿布啦。咁啊，今日系礼拜一嘅朝头早啦。咁啊，就得闲我先拍咗先啦。咁我又读好咗啦。咁咧就，Hi， morning， how are you？ And coming Wednesday， we have a horse for Hong Kong。So I'm gonna offer the tips, and then if you like it, you can buy it. Okay. 好啦，咁啊，講翻起上個禮拜日啦，咁我俾個後媽補咧，咁就美關咧就莫雷拉就退出啦，咁我都冇買嘅。不過咧就真係我預測嘅就頭關過咗關啦，而且都係幾好分噶。即係如果係中得到後年後馬步咧就唔錯嘅，咁可惜啦，因為莫雷拉嗰只退出啦，咁啊當然啦，未跑過亦唔知係咪贏緊啊，係咪？咁啊冇嘢講嘅嚇。咁咧就我揀咗四隻，就跑咗出嚟就三隻啦，就一號、三號、五號啦。咁咧就雖然係熱啦，但係其實潘頓嗰只咧就好分嘅，變咗42，因為佢唔係42蚊啦，咁啊大熱門咧就反而係田泰安嗰只，咁所以如果呢口孖寶如果係射到後邊嘅話咧，咁就應該幾好分嘅。咁啊，咁呢個連贏位都中啦，連贏位都有98，咁啊三重彩中埋啦，個單 T 都中埋啦。咁三重彩就派700多啦，因為唔係話太冷啦 ，OK， 咁樣都唔錯嘅。如果你有買，不過我就一路都有講啦，我唔買連贏位，唔買三重彩嘅，所有彩池都唔買，我只係買孖寶同埋騎師王。咁禮拜日我都有講騎師王應該都係莫雷拉噶啦，咁啊的而且佢跑贏咗。咁啊，劇做咗騎師王，咁樣我唔知你哋有冇買中啦。咁喺我群組嗰啲咧，佢哋都有買嘅 ，OK。咁佢哋都有中。咁樣，另外咧，我就想再講翻啦，蔡若涵啦，嗱，我蔡若涵咧應該咧好大機會攞冠軍馬房嘅。咁咧就。你可以看得到已經追到總值翻兩場，咁應該呢個禮拜三咧，應該都照贏噶啦，應該佢大頭噶啦 ，OK？ 咁咧換句説話咧，你哋就可以多啲留意翠航嗰啲馬，冷仲正 ，OK？ 咁啊變咗咧就算好似上禮拜日嗰日尾場莫雷拉騎嗰、那個蔡若涵嗰只有成9倍幾喎，不過咧就我當時都有諗過佢嘅，但係因為前邊咧我揀四隻咧，我估計我都係做唔到嗰只蔡少明騎嗰只馬嘅，咁啊因為爆冷啊，都成10幾倍，咁啊嗰口馬寶都幾好分嘅，所以2000幾嘅。咁啊，我估計咧，就算叫我買咧，我都未必揀得到，即係除非揀6、7隻啦。咁但係成本太高啊，同埋我都唔想咁樣玩。咁樣通常我都係揀4隻啦。咁啊，揾只穩陣啲噶啦，咁就算數噶啦。咁至於呢個騎師王咧，我有睇過噶啦。咁咧。因為禮拜三啦，咁誒要睇莫雷拉啦。咁你話佢係咪贏緊咧？就唔係好似上個禮拜日咁啦。咁樣我最緊要嘅頭1、2場啦。如果佢有贏嘅話咧，或者係跑第2、第3啊，咁啊就可以買。否則嘅話咧，就要觀察下，然之後先再買。咁好似禮拜日咁，我都係噶。第一場被贏咗，咁我就第2場就開始落注啦。咁啊，所以變咗咧就即係喺我嘅經驗咧，就係唔好心急，睇定啲。OK， 特別係騎師王啦，佢攞9分都唔係代表一定贏緊嘅，好似上個禮拜都係噶。啊， 不過咧就到埋尾嗰陣時咧，你就要睇啦。好似潘頓咧有兩隻嘅，咁如果潘頓連贏兩場得㗎，我計唔係唔得㗎，所以都唔係話完全贏緊嘅。咁我周俊樂咧又係攞住只韋小寶，咁周俊樂如果顛起嚟又係照兩場都有可能，所以不過咧個機會率係低好多嘅，所以我都係好有信心。這個咧就係喺我嘅群組啦，咁我就建議啲人買300元啦，咁因為信心大，所以我就建議買300元。後尾有啲都話有買100元啊、200元咁都有嘅，咁啊唔緊要啦，最緊要就係收到錢開心得噶啦。啊，咁個口媽報啊冇買啊嘛，慳翻40咁咪又贏啦，係咪？就算你買咗當40元輸咗，咁你買咗100元嘅 ，OK， 咁你都有錢贏啊，咁仲有口媽報可以俾你玩喎，係咪？咁但係退出咗啦，冇嘢講啦。咁咧我就大概馬會未公布啦，4:46我已經話莫雷拉已經贏啦，因為頭先我都話啦，可能性好低啊，因為潘頓要照兩場都唔係易事嘅，咁啊跟住周俊樂又係，咁所以我好有信心已經贏咗啦，咁所以呢個朋友咧就係買咗100元嘅，咁啊都叫做贏錢啦，係咪？多多少少都唔緊要啦，係咪？And for Sunday, right, I offer race 3 and race 4. And unlucky, you know, race 4, number 8, canceled the racing, so that's why I didn't buy. But race 3, even I pick up for 4 horses, right? And it come to the number 1, number 3, number 5, and just line up, come back, first, second, third, and not bad, you know, but unlucky, you know, I didn't, the double because the race 4 is canceled, so that's why I didn't buy. If you pick up these 4 horses, you buy Quinella, you know, and then you will win, right? Yeah. And this coming Wednesday, I pick up race 2 and race 3. So race 2, I pick up number 2, number 3, 11, 12. And race 3 is number 7. So hopefully, you know, this coming Wednesday, you know, I can hit it, okay? 咁啊，講翻呢個禮拜三啦，咁我咧就係會一定買噶啦，就第二口孖寶。咁第二口孖寶咧，我反而揀咗第三場先講先啦，就係、是、第三場嗰只咧就係莫雷拉騎嘅。咁咧我莫雷拉其實好多隻都得嘅。問題咧，我就係要揀上邊咧，就係冇咁易爆冷啦。咁變咗頭關過咗之後咧，尾關就要睇啦。咁尾關咧就係、是告東利馬放嘅七號榮華。咁呢只馬上次咧，我都已經有買啦。上次就收安好似收安為獎，總之佢都係跑第二啦。咁我睇落咧真係只馬唔夠高，不過咧。莫雷拉應該咧就呢次咧真係都唔係呢次啦，次次都會係同佢搏到盡噶啦，起碼贏翻場俾佢睇，因為對上嗰次咧就係鼻位跟住頸位真係輸少少嘅，即係只馬應該唔夠高。呢次咧我點解會再買呢，就係、是又係莫雷拉啦，希望呢班馬咧就唔係。咁高啦啲馬，咁啊可以佢贏翻次威翻次咯 ，OK？ 咁樣咧，但係有冇可能第二咧？咁冇人知啊。咁佢可能我哋講二拉命有可能噶，冇人知。不過點講啦，我都唔理佢噶啦，我當收安慰獎收翻10元，咁啊今日即係當輸30元 ，OK？ 嗱上邊咧，咁咧就我又揀啦，咁啊。當然啦，就唔會點樣，我都話明啦，即係唔想買爆冷嘅。 唔係話唔想買爆冷啊，即係話唔會買咁冷門嘅。咁因為你睇個刻意求冷門都唔係並非容易，話明都冷門嘅，嘅同埋成本會高。咁我而家呢度咧就揀啦嗱，就我睇過啦。咁啊呢度咧有一隻咧就係12號嗰只富全英雄啦。咁咧就啱啱贏咗嘅，但係咧就唔係巴杜騎，呢次係巴杜騎。咁呢只馬咧，上次係周俊樂騎，咁啊減7磅啊，咁依家咧就冇得減，但係依家咧就係115落佢咩？因為升咗班。咁估計咧，如果呢只馬咧越冷咧就越好啦，但係好難估啦。咁啊，我諗都係次熱門嘅啦，甚至有機會大熱門。咁咧就另外一隻咧就係潘頓嗰只啦。咁潘頓嗰只咧有機會 就會係大熱門嘅。OK。咁啊，又係周俊樂騎過嘅，咁啊跑第二，咁啊俾佢騎啦，咁啊睇邊只咩飛啦，OK？咁啊呢兩隻咧就差唔多都幾穩陣嘅，OK？頭馬應該係佢哋嗰度出嚟。咁另外咧，我就再揀咗係11號嘅，11號咧就信心滿滿啦。咁咧就係可乍要騎，咁啊呂建威嘅。咁呢只馬咧。你話佢贏唔贏得咧，就應該係冷噶啦。咁佢係4歲嘅，咁啊，上次潘頓幫佢贏過一場，跟住就係、就輸翻遠啲啦，就8個幾，跟住就3個幾，3個馬位。咁佢咧就係、是、上次贏咧就係、是、贏1600嘅，咁呢次跑短途，跑到去1200，咁啊唔知點解佢會係選擇短距離。OK，咁因為你1650啦，點解又無端端走去1200咧？咁咧就唯一一個解釋咧就係、上次潘明輝騎咧，咁佢啊跑850嘅，咁啊變咗咧就輸3個幾馬位。咁依家換咗何澤耀會唔會好啲咧？咁啊呢只咧就應該就係冷門噶啦。咁啊即係冷人會冷到去邊咯？可能10倍100倍啦。咁啊咁咪梗係希望爆冷啦，咪爆呢只啦。咁另外一隻咧就係、就一定唔可以埋沒咗莫雷拉嘅。咁啊嗰只有榮升，咁我就唔係咁睇好佢，但係佢係側身馬，又係蔡若寒。咁啊，史卓峰上次騎咧就係、是、輸5個半馬位嘅啫。所以呢只馬咧應該嚟講喺呢度咧就唔會熱門噶啦。如果佢變成熱門咧，咁我就話俾你聽啦，一開飛如果係一路都大熱門咧。咁你就可以買重佢啦。咁啊，因為唔係我哋睇普通人睇到，應該係幕後嗰邊睇得到啦。OK，咁啊要睇啦。咁如果佢冷咧，就更加好啦。OK，依日咧就熱透，咁你就一定買重佢啦嚇。咁啊，希望呢次咧就可以中啊。呢個就係我嘅微信啦，嗰、那個群組啦。咁如果你加入咧，咁我就會係。到我投注騎師王嗰陣時咧，我就會發個信息上去，咁你就可以跟住買咯。咁當然，騎師王就好好喺好多人眼中咧就好易中嘅啫。不過我俾你聽，都並非咁易噶。咁咧呢個咧就因為有啲朋友就冇微信嘅，咁咧就用 WhatsApp 咯。咁我呢度都有個 WhatsApp 嘅。咁啊，你如果係，加咗入去啦，我都係兩邊都有發嘅，OK？咁啊，希望有機會同你哋見面啦。咁啊，喺群組嗰度咧，我哋都經常都有傾偈嘅嚇。咁啊，希望你哋又可以加入啦。咁啊，好啦，咁啊，祝大家好運，OK？咁啊，Good luck for everybody. You know, if you're watching this, and then you can join my WhatsApp or my WeChat. Okay. Okay. Good luck. Bye bye.